Well, do you want to learn a little about horsemanship? We have just been done from the internet, bringing an American Mustang to the limelight. Now, Justin, he's a Mustang advocate. He's been one for a very long time. And he was going to bring his magnificent Mustang Moonshine tonight to demonstrate the versatility and the beauty of his former wild horses. Tragically, Moonshine just passed away 2 weeks ago. Instead of backing out of the show, Justin feels the importance of being a spokesperson for the American Mustang. And he decided to bring a rather inexperienced horse tonight, just to have some fun. This horse has less than 50 days under saddle. They're actually competing in the Equine Comeback Challenge here at the Rocky Mountain Horse Expo. So please, how about a warm welcome this evening for Justin Dunn and Paulo.
Thank you.
equine comeback challenge that Justin is appearing in with Paulo. He's going to take this horse to a children's camp where they work with children with cancer. It's called My Heart Ranch in Guthrie, Colorado. And the performance tonight dedicated to Moonshine and all the children suffering from cancer and depression. Thank you, Mr. Justin. Oh, and thank you, Paulo, too. Appreciate that. Without you, Paulo, Justin would have looked a little silly. Thank you very much, Justin. Wow.